couple scratches late. We thought we'd see Mangiapane and Kuzmenko tonight. Kuzmenko up for body, Mangiapane illness. So all sorts of juggling in terms of lineup as this one is underway. Glad to have you with us. Tell us Flames Hockey on Sportsnet. We'll play back-to-back with a game in Vancouver tomorrow. Here's Coleman carrying in with a long shot glove save. And Onanen hangs on for the faceoff and gives us a chance. Knocked away by Girard. Played all the way across to the near boards, and it's picked up off the wall by Pospisil back in the lineup after serving his three-game suspension. Here's Kadri back to the line. There's a long shot. Waiting back at the line, able to take control. Now across on the far side to McKinnon. Nichushkin plants in front of the goal. That shot, or pass, wound up going off the skate wide. Back to Makar. Here's McKinnon. Fakes the one-timer. Now he lets it go. Vladar got a piece of that. Rebound fed ahead by Drouin, broken up but not out. Rantanen able to keep it in. Jonathan Drouin passes down low to Nichushkin. Back to Drouin, to the point to Makar. Doesn't have a shot, so he passes to McKinnon. Shoots, that's off the foot of Nichushkin, the score, tapped in. Rantanen able to chop it away from Uyghur. And a power play goal makes it 1-0 Colorado. And
McKinnon on the previous play tried to go through the seam. This one, instead, he puts it right in front with Nichushkin in front with the screen. Rantanen sneaks down from that right flank, and Nichushkin knows that he's going to be there. Uyghur was not ready for that cross-crease pass. Right onto the stick of Uyghur.
He'll skate it through center. Put it onto the wing of Miles Wood. Drops it off. There's a shot by Walker. Rebound in front. Lenore's down on his stomach and able to cover up as the puck's under there.
By that, I mean Sean Walker. He's a really good offensive-minded defensive. And that's Walker right in the high slot, sneaking in from his point position, joining the rush, and then gets lots of traffic. Colton's there in front.
Picked up Walker from Philly last week after they'd sent Bowen Byram to Buffalo. There's another shot by Walker, blockered away. Colorado. Yeah, it is pretty impressive, too. No team has scored more from the back end. Flames are right up there, too. They sit third with 39 goals by defensemen. There's a shot for the line. Fired home by the newcomer, Miro Manov. As he lets it fly, ties it up with one.
Who it hits. Puck is kept in nicely by Pospisil. Back to the point. There's the deflection right there.
Going off an ab stick.
It sure does. Yep. And does it go off Walker as well? It goes off Cogliano right there.
Devontae with a long pass. Tipped over the line by Duhaime. Dropped it off. Return pass. Saved by Lamar in the redirection.
About 10 seconds after that, but looked fine. Moving on.
All with the puck, feeds it to Huberdeau, gains the line, works it in with numbers. Huberdeau trying to pass. Rebound on the backhand.
Dewar on his right. He's going to go and try and go through Girard, the defenseman, to Sharon Govich. The puck is broken up by Girard, but it goes right onto the stick of Dewar, and he just lofts in a soft backhand. Onanen didn't even see it whatsoever. So the Flames have a 2-1 lead here early in the first period. It's good to see him stayed on the bench, though.
Kadri racing up, taking off the icing call. Here's a pass. Peltier with a shot. Pad saved by Onanen. Bounces towards. Didn't see it coming. Quickly fed ahead by Colorado. Rampant. Hit. Makes a play, though. Nichushkin in front. Big save. McKinnon, what a stop with the left pad. Flames still on top. How about this save off McKinnon by Vladar? What a stop. Uyghur. Checked by Rantanen. 2-on-1 now. Back the other way. Mittelstadt carries in. Shoots. Stop by Vladar. As we are set for the start of period two, this one is back underway. Puck deep in the Calgary zone. Vladar will bump it over to Shillington. Tipped through center by Dryden Hunt. Sean Walker. Five shots by Walker in that first period for Colorado. Now racing after it is Wood with speed. Has it been wrong with a shot? Stopped by Bernard. He's down and able to hang on. A penalty coming up.
When you're playing a team like Colorado, all they're going to try and do is just put pucks in places. Look at Wood accelerate. Pahal is going to take the penalty. And now Miles Wood can fly. I played with his dad, Randy, on Long Island. I can tell you his dad was a speedster, but Miles has him
beat.
That unbelievable foot speed. Pahal can't get the angle. There's that back pressure by Pospisil, tracking guys down with that speed.
Trenin on the puck with a play to Cogliano. Cuts to the middle. Lost control, but it slides right over to Walker. Sean Walker feeds it over to Manson with a shot through front. It's goal! Deflected in front. Not sure if it went off Duhaime or not, but it did change directions and found the back of the net to tie it up at two.
Cogliano does a nice job keeping that puck alive, getting it to Walker. Now there's Manson, just walked down the line, and it's deflected. It looks like Duhaime, but he shook his head no. Let's see if this... Oh, I think it's Huberto.
Yep.
That's right. It went off the Flames, Huberto. That's why Duhaime shook his head like
that. Avs have it. Nichushkin. To Rantanen down the right side, working in on Shillington. Nichushkin takes the pass. All the way over to McKinnon. Scores! One-timer off the goal post and in. And Nathan McKinnon makes it 3-2 Colorado.
Nice little entry by Rantanen. Throws it back to Nichushkin. Here's that seam passer looking. McKinnon's not even in the viewpoint. We can't even see him in the picture. Just lays out right by the boards. And even though he doesn't get it all, that's a perfectly placed shot.
See Noah Hanifin as a goal tonight. Well, it'll seem a little weird. He's spent so much time here in Calgary and played so great. Here's a chance now to Nichushkin. Scores! Posted in. Second goal in as many games back for Nichushkin as the Avs go up 4-2.
Sure. Look at all the time that the Avs have to make plays. Rantanen just waits for the trailing Nichushkin. And he's such a dangerous player. We talked about him in the first period. He can do it all. He touches all aspects of the game. 5-on-5, penalty kill, power play. And you give a guy like Nichushkin all that room. And
fish free by Sharangovich is out of the box. Is Huberto on top, take the pass. Here's Huberto. Shoots. Stop. Rebound. Just waddled him up. Huberto again. Trying to get it in front. Lost the handle.
Mackenzie Weegar as well. Now, Huberto's coming out of the penalty box. Has this opportunity. Tries to go far side on and in with a nice save. Probably his best save. He hasn't been all that busy. And he gets that one right in the midsection. Track that one, a warning signal.
A little bit of a reputation call.
Yes.
But either way, Pospisil's been sharp in his first game back off that suspension. Racing out the puck now. There's Mittelstadt with a shot. Scores! Casey Mittelstadt gets his first as an Avalanche. And they open up a 5-2 lead.
And Mittelstadt just powers right through the middle. Here's a little bump pass. Right onto the tape, Mittelstadt, he goes short side. Very difficult for Dan Vladar to track that. There's a lot of speed, so Mittelstadt has a bunch of options. And he decides to shoot, spots an opening.
Faceoff win by Coronado. Pahal lets it fly, and that goes high. Puck comes back to Joel Hanley. Rooney, wraparound attempt, cut off by Ottinen. And he reaches out and smothers the puck. Mikko Rantanen takes control with a minute left of the period. Pass to Coronado, didn't quite connect. Makar carries in with a shot off the inside of the post. Rantanen scores! Another goal by that line of Rantanen, McKinnon, Nichushkin after the goal post by Makar. And it's 6-2.
And he was just waiting. And now he's going to pounce on this and attack the 2D. They're deep because they're caught. And then Rantanen from a really tough angle with that high skill level roofs that short side. Dan Vladar can't recover in time. And right now it's getting to be in that ugly 6-2 area where it's going to be awfully difficult.
Hi, Ryan. All right, thank you very much. And as Ryan mentioned, Dustin Wolf between the pipes. He thought it would happen after the second period saw Colorado score 5 goals. Avs go 3-0 against the Flames this season, and this is their most decisive win as they knock off Calgary 6-2 at Scotiabank Saddledome.